Good morning, comrades. Good morning, comrades.
Good morning.
First of all, let me congratulate all of you on being here bright and early when you could have been doing other things, maybe even shopping, maybe still being in bed. But there couldn't be a more important event to attend. This phenomenon of the rise of the far right in Britain and Europe and beyond is one of the most serious challenges that we face. And because I have spent a lifetime fighting racism, anti-Semitism and Islamophobia, it's very important for me to be here this morning. I'm proud to say that in my party, we have a leader, Jeremy Corbyn, who has also spent a lifetime fighting racism, anti-Semitism and Islamophobia, contrary to the impression some people might want to give. And I get, as many of you will know, a considerable amount of abuse online. Much of that abuse is from people who are here in the UK. But I also get abuse from far-right persons in America and in Europe. We are looking at a movement which networks internationally. And one of the reasons this conference is so important, because we're trying this morning to network internationally also. I remember how I felt in 2008 when Barack Obama became president of the United States. But we had lived to see Donald Trump become president of the United States. Two steps forward, one step back. But if we have a holistic understanding of the causes of the rise of the far right, if we work with all of the groups most affected, and if we network internationally, I believe we can hold our ground, we can resist the far right, and we can push forward and make progress on the issues that we all care about. They shall not